tripping. If you turn this shit up.
You ain't never had
to. You already know Bootleg Cab above all. Tapped in. We are in an undisclosed location in the Detroit area. About to link up with ShittyBoyz.
Getting fucked on. If you ever say it's up, you getting dunked on. She a freaky girl. Why the fuck you put the cuffs
Lando
on?
Right
she
gon'
suck the dick before we
you
fuck.
You already know. Big CEO.
What's the deal? What's the deal?
Where we at, bro?
Right now, we at the Hip Hop Lab Records, man. Home of the ShittyBoyz, BabyTron, you know what I'm saying?
So, for you, like, how did you find these kids? Because they're young. I mean, you got a compound here. Like, explain kind of the background of you and the ShittyBoyz.
So I got a platform called the Hip Hop Lab that started in Detroit. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you rap in Detroit, you know about it. So, they was already tapped in, and I had a contest, and they won the contest. I put them in the studio, like, how they work. And this was back in 2019. Signed them and we've been locked in ever since.
Ever since, man.
Thinking it'd be tough and then Montclair gon' blow his bubble. Throw a 7-6-2 at him, I ain't throwing up. Touchdown with the bag, boy, you ain't supposed to fumble. Knowing damn well that's your bitch, I'ma like her pick. I ain't fighting shit, 223 is that ice hell clip. Shoot a cannon at his face, I ain't making license.
How did y'all three meet?
Fuck the law, bitch.
High school, for sure. I used to live in the city and then I moved to Ipsy in like 17.
I did
10th grade, I met them out there.
I did too, but I moved a lot earlier though.
So who was like, was everybody just rapping at the same time? Or like whose idea was it to start rapping?
Look, this how it was. I was doing music longer than anybody, I think. I was making beats and shit. So I had like a little studio in my closet, started rapping. Then we all became good friends. And we all started rapping, you feel me? And just took off from there.
What's funny is the first time I ever hung out with Stan for real, outside of school, that's when we made, we did like a school cypher, but the first time we hung out, we made a song together.
All right, I didn't even know this nigga for real.
Tron, you obviously being on this new XXL list, was that always like a goal, man, when you grow up? Were you checking out the freshman cover, like always thinking like you wanted to try to be on that motherfucker?
I didn't always want to be a rapper, but like since I wanted to be a rapper, I knew like that's a big achievement, so.
Gotta be big to have some Detroit representation on that cover though, like.
A lot going on there. And I was the fan pick. I got voted by the fans, so.
Which is even crazier.
Yeah, they got picked by the committee, but me, I got voted over all of them.
There it is. Well, look, hey, we're gonna go check out a couple spots around the city. We'll get some food. And we're going to the store, right, Wealthy?
Yeah, knocking down the opp, we about to blow his crib down. X on my off-white tee when I spin round. Went in Somerset with 20 racks and left with 10 thighs. Blast the rackies at her, she gon' undress and bend down. Once I get the neck, I gotta bounce, I ain't staying with you. 19X beat and blew you with a tan piss. Walking out a loose cannon, I done left some bands in it. Gotta know it's new season, drip, you see stand in it. Big track tools, you won't catch me in no pier croc. Falling ass swiper, bitch,
Sean,
I'm feeling
AKA
like
Ball Jesus, you at the Wealthy store. We've been a brand since about 2016. We opened up the store around 2018, and we embraced the ShittyBoyz and all the Detroit rap culture for real.
Donut.
Donut. Krispy Kreme. What the fuck is you talking about?
Yes. Oh! He trying to get it. Why you doing the last though? Why? Because he donut boy that bitch.
This
is right. This is my
favorite.
Yeah. You're not gonna go left on this one. And he
stepped
back.
What
the fuck is he talking about?
BabyTron, StanWill came through, always shopped with us. And they was always crispy off the Crocs, off the Yeezys, whatever hot shoes was out. They always had it and it kind of put us in a different light. And we kind of gained a lot of their fan base. As customers, so that was always cool.
Thought you seen a slasher dunkin'. Mr. Miyagi self-scanning, bitch, I'm magic touch. Miri's with the blue patches, bitch, the jeans match the honey. Trip mines, Molotovs, Aki got some shit for ops. Six of Waki turn it dark skin when it hit the pop. Unky told me it's gonna lock.
So you're the victor.
The winner.
The winner of Pig, second place. This guy's trash.
Last, man.
Last
place. I don't know about trash. He just
ain't
want
to dunk. You feel me? That was good for me.
Hey, let's go get some food real quick, though, man. You already know we tapped in.
Nigga stars.
ShittyBoyz.
Gang and shoot you up, ain't that my nigga civil. I be up before them roosters, boy, y'all chicken little. Snatch this kitty off the lot, won't catch me in no ring. She let me in her jeans like DNA, cause chicken in my den. I ain't beefing, seeing op and beat them like an instrumental. 100 puppies sitting in the kitchen, damn, this bitch a kennel. Sliding in the demon, bet they hear her when I hit the pedal. Diamonds on my neck, buffs on, and my wrist a bezel. If the money calling, I'ma push the pedal.
So if you guys were to have a ShittyBoyz restaurant, what kind of food would be served?
Lamb chops, hibachi.
If it had to be one thing, Would it be ShittyBoyz Lamb Chops?
I don't know what it'd be.
Lamb Chops not versatile enough, you know?
He's saying hibachi. I think hibachi would go crazy.
Tacos?
You don't fuck with tacos?
I love tacos, but tacos in Detroit. There's good tacos in Detroit?
I just had some good ass tacos, no cap, out in Dearborn. Called Taco Time.
I feel like there's not enough Mexicans here to trust the tacos.
They wasn't Mexican.
Same bread.
In the city, who are some of your guys' personal favorites, like, that you're listening to, that you maybe look up to? Because, I mean, Detroit, I feel like, is on fire right now. We just talked about Babyface Ray's on the cover with you, but who else in the city are you a fan of?
I got a couple favorites from the city. I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with TRL, the nigga Sweet, Skilla, Reese, Bankroll Reese.
Skilla Baby?
Yeah.
Hey. The Mom's Spaghetti. Hey, I appreciate y'all for the hospitality, man. Much love. ShittyBoyz. Big things coming in 2022. Doggy 12 acting like the sheriff.
How I'm feeling, I might go and catch a flight to Paris. How I'm feeling, I might spend like 90 on the chain. SBDS and we tripping, going hyphy in the bag. Throw it, that's a touchdown. Fuck 100, I was taught to keep it 1,000. You got some nerve if I don't know you trying to come around. Swerving down the ops block, all they heard was gun sound.